Hello YouTube, I'm back, and I got an old song here that I found up the stairs in a stack full of papers this morning. Anyway, it's an old song written by my aunt, Melody Luann Stutz Lopez. She wrote it about 18, 20 years ago, me and her. She wrote the lyrics, I made up some chords, and anyway, it's been a long time since I've seen her. We've done this song. I never used to sing it. She used to sing it all the time. But anyhow, the title of the song is called The Martin and Me. It's about this old Martin, my grandpa Charlie Stutz. And it goes like this. I was standing here the other day, and as I saw you pass my way, you took a second glance and passed me by. I wonder how long it's been since we sat and talked, my friend. I wish you would just stop and rest a while. We're not as young as we used to be, but you still look the same to me. Through thick and thin, you've been my friend. While the ages roll along, let's play a song before our days are gone. I felt your joy, I felt your tears. We've seen so much down through the years. And would I trade it? No, I don't think so. Honky tonkin' and gospel too, we sung it all, me and you. One more time for old times, here we go. We're not as young as we used to be, but you still look the same to me. Through thick and thin, you've been my friend. Ages roll along, let's play a song before our days are gone. Anyway, after listening to this and reading the words to this, I decided it needed a third verse now since it's been so many years. And it goes like this. Been 15 years since that day when old Charlie went away. Years have passed and I sure miss my friend. Now the man who holds me tight sure knows how to play me right, just like the way that Charlie did. I'm not as young as I used to be, but he sure looks the same to me as his grandpa did way back when. Before the ages roll along, let's play a song before our days are gone. I'm gonna play a song before our days are gone. Thank you very much.